on a road trip with my friend Boo. This is Boo. Say hi.
Hi.
he's driving, so I won't ask him to look too much at the camera. But Boo, can you tell us where we're going?
We're going to Odense, where there's a big heat pump plant using the waste energy from Facebook data center to the district heating system in Odense, and to another site that cools components from the power plant of Odense.
What kind of power plant is it?
Have coal and straw and waste.
What kinds of waste can you burn?
All of it. And they'll mix the plastic and the woods and the different things to get the right temperature.
So they're burning plastic as well?
Yeah.
So I'm separating my plastic into a lot of different categories in Denmark. What do you got? Hard plastic, soft plastic, coloured, soft plastic, clear. Are they just chucking all that in the bin and then burning it all together?
They're burning it together, but they can mix it so they'll get the right temperature and use the lowest amount of oil or gas.
Generating power here, both from kind of conventional materials like straw, coal, but Denmark's phasing that out now. One other interesting thing that they do here in Denmark is that they burn garbage and generate electricity from that. The project that I'm here to look at today is a heat pump project. They use air to cool the equipment, but then they just vent the air out into the environment. So that's kind of a waste of some heat. So the new project is going to take that heat, which isn't warm enough to heat up water for the district heating, but then they put it through three stages of heat pumps and raise the temperature high enough that they can then use what would have been waste heat to heat up water, which they then pipe out to different buildings. And so you have a radiator in your house that uses this warm water supplied from the district to provide your heating.
This is heat pumps, rising the temperature from the component cooling from approximately 40 to 70, 65, 70 degrees.
Can you tell me how a heat pump works?
With a compressor, you change the compression and the different levels of pressure, and the ammonia which is inside these will evaporate and condense. When it evaporates, it takes energy from the water because it needs energy to evaporate, and when it condenses, it will deliver the energy to the water, and the water will heat up.
So, Boo, what's the next stop?
Now we're going to the Tietgenbühns Warmesetal. That's the district heating central close to Facebook. The light red and the turquoise is to Facebook.
And then the red's the hot water for district heating.
That's approximately 70 degrees, and that's the cool from district heating, which is 40 degrees. So when you have taken out the energy you can from your radiator, goes back here with approximately 40 degrees, get reheated to 70 degrees, and back to the system. Thank you.
like heat pumps, because in terms of the amount of energy, electricity that you put in, you get more than that out of it in terms of heat. So it's like better than 100% efficiency.
Yeah, and heat pumps like these have a COP on approximately 4.4, 4.5.
Yeah.
Which means that if you put 1 megawatt into the heat pump, you get 4.5 megawatts out.
Okay.
And of course, 1 megawatt of the 4.5 megawatt is from the electricity, but the rest, the 3.5 megawatts, is from this heat that you couldn't, or the energy you couldn't use in the form it had before.
Yeah.
And you transform it into some kind of energy which you can use.
Yeah. Okay. So even though it's got a efficiency more than 100%, it's not really. It's that you're taking, the heat was always there, the energy was always there, but you're changing it into a form that you can use.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like it. It's nifty. Projects, I guess that's part of what Denmark's doing to reduce their carbon footprint.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It is, and it's a very new way of doing it.
Yeah.
They want to phase out the coal and have to find other ways to produce the energy and the district heating.
Yeah. I really liked how in all those projects, well, there's several aspects where they're taking something that would have just been wasted and they're getting something valuable from it. So they're burning garbage to get electricity, and then the heat that comes from cooling of components that would have just been vented to the environment, then they're using that for heating. So I like that they're just like thrifty. They're making the most of what they've got.
Yeah.
I hope that you've enjoyed the tour as well. And if there is something that you didn't understand, let me know in the comments, or if you have other ideas for different video topics that you would like to see, then let me know. And don't forget to like and subscribe and share with your friends.
Down below.